He was a famous trumpet man from our Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. They didn't blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he could not jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next year the cap went out and drafted the band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. A root, a toot, a tootly attitude. He blows an H to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He was some boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. When he played boogie woogie bugle, he was busy as a busy bee. When he played, he made the company jump A to the bar. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Da 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 doodly da da doodly da da doot doot. He goes A to the bar. He can't blow an order for bass and guitar with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.
Get out of the way, bud.
No, not you. Sorry, I'm talking about the people in there. I felt so bad after saying that.